And I think there's an important analogy we're seeing in the world of the web. Because in my view, we've come through the period of experimentation and it has been entirely remarkable.
So what we are pointing to is a category of increasingly capable non-thinking machines. In a sense, we sidestep a lot of the interesting psychological and philosophical questions about AI, but point out there's a second wave of AI where we're seeing systems being developed that outperform human beings, but they don't work like human beings.
We need new methods, systems, technologies to support more robust thinking as we introduce the web, not just to the law, but so many other areas that are vital to our working lives.